I am Peter Hyatt with EyeTech Digital Systems. I'm here at CES 2014, and I'm going to give you a quick demo of what QuickKIOSK looks like this year. And calibrate to the system, and then able to control the cursor and the menu.
So that you'll ground
I can go and select movies, and I can pick all these trailers to watch. Or I can go and pick some music to listen to, or go and hit the news.
So if you want to get out of here, we're able to do a lot with eye tracking.
So if I want to exit the movie while it's going, I just look below. And then I have controls where I can pause it. I can unmute it. I can fast forward. I can go full screen again. And I'm doing that all with just my eyes.